The new UK safety standard for cigarettes is the introduction of reduced ignition propensity, or R.I.P. cigarettes. This is a simple design change, as they have ultra-thin concentric bands, or speed bumps, of slightly thicker paper in the filter paper. This restricts oxygen's access to the burning end of the cigarette, causing it to go out if not actively smoked.